Berikut ini perbandingan pidato bahasa Inggris Ketua Umum Partai Demokrat Agus Harimurti Yudhoyono versus Wali Kota Surakarta Gibran Raka Buming Raka.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. May peace be upon us all. Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to thank Ambassador Ong Keng Yong, the Executive Deputy Chairman of RSIS, and Associate Professor Leonard Sebastian, Head of the Indonesia Program, for organizing this event. I am truly honored to speak at this prestigious forum, and I am very happy to be able to contribute in the efforts of strengthening the relations between Indonesia and Singapore. I am proud to be part of the RSIS alumni that actively promotes the wisdom and virtues for social changes towards a better world. As I took the car ride from the airport to the city center, I could not help but reminisce the days when I used to live here in Singapore as a postgraduate student. The days when Pak Leonard used to teach and engage us in lively discussions about the state and politics in modern Indonesia. Of course, life was much simpler back then as a student, and I do miss those days sometimes. At the same time, the city of Singapore also provided me with an illustration of modern urban developments, the advanced public infrastructure, the long-term city planning, the vibrant economy, and the trading hub between the East and the West, as well as the numerous R&D centers established here.
Puji syukur kehadirat Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa karena atas limpahan rahmat dan karunia-Nya. Pada hari ini kita dapat hadir bersama dalam groundbreaking Masjid Syekh Said Solo dalam keadaan sehat walafiat dan penuh kebahagiaan lahir dan batin. Hadirin yang berbahagia, atas nama pemerintah Kota Surakarta dan warga Solo, mengucapkan selamat datang His Excellency Suhail Muhammad Al-Masri beserta rombongan yang pada kesempatan kali ini dapat hadir secara pribadi untuk mengawali pembangunan yang bersejarah bagi warga Solo, yakni Masjid Syekh Said Solo sebagai salah satu pusat pendidikan Islam di Kota Solo. To His Excellency Suhail Muhammad Al-Masri of the United Arab Emirates, we extend our deepest gratitude for his all-gracious support on behalf of the upcoming construction of Sheikh Syed Mosque and the Islamic Center. We trust that the strong bond between Indonesia and the United Arab Emirates will continue to blossom and flourish as time moves forward. It is our hope that this mosque become a center for Muslim activities in Solo for years to come. We desire that the future bring greater knowledge, both technological and religious faith, to these sacred grounds. May all Muslims who enter through its gates be filled with a sense of joy and admiration for this great city, Surakarta, and our beloved country, Indonesia. Demikian sambutan saya. Semoga pembangunan masjid Syekh Solo ini dapat berjalan lancar dan dapat meningkatkan derajat keimanan kita kepada Tuhan Yang Maha Esa. Sekian, terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.